squatjacks.com. Derek Payne, congratulations.
Thank
Detox Poker Series, No Limit Hold'em Shootout Champion.
Eventually.
What have you got to say for yourself?
It was an excellent tournament. I happened to come down here by chance to see a friend of mine.
Mm-hmm.
Decided to play in the shootout tournament, mm-hmm. and it couldn't have worked out better.
Oh, so it was like a casual decision, like that?
It was a casual decision. I don't usually play here, mm-hmm. But it was an excellent tournament. Well run and a lot of fun.
I saw that when you were heads up against Mr. Lytle, to whom we have spoken, it got pretty friendly between you two, didn't it?
Which one's Mr. Lardy?
The one you went heads up.
Oh, him, yes. Extremely, yeah. It was fairly relaxed. Everybody was we had a few beers by this time. Everybody was in a good mood.
They didn't even matter the poker anymore, you know, just like, do you think that's...
I wouldn't quite go that far.
Do you think that's...
I think we had an eye on what was going on even.
So it was all deception, wasn't it?
Half of it was a very relaxed atmosphere.
Okay. Where is that you're from, sir?
London.
From London?
But I've been over here 10 years.
Here in Vegas?
Yes.
What brought you to Las Vegas from London?
I was on my way home, and I was visiting a friend of mine who was a poker player. And I met somebody here,
mm-hmm.
got married, had children,
mm-hmm.
and I never went home.
You never went home?
No.
So, have you been playing poker for 10 years? How long have you been playing poker?
Probably the last 4 or 5 years.
4 or 5 years. Has it been good to you?
I mean, today's a nice result. I've mm-hmm. had a couple of cashes in the World Series.
Really?
But, I play small stakes poker.
Okay.
And occasionally I like to play the tournaments. I like to play the World Series if I possibly can.
Mm-hmm.
I prefer to try and win a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Satellite in or but I've been gambling for a living for 30 years
mm-hmm.
and there isn't anything that compares to the thrill of a poker tournament.
Poker tournament.
I think it's probably the most fun I've ever had.
Is that right? Okay.
Or the most exciting.
When you win.
Whether you win or lose.
Whether you win or lose.
You know, it's extremely exciting.
Well, let me ask you this. What would you say, poker in England, do you like?
Yeah, some of my friends are good English poker players.
So you know some of them?
I go home once a year,
mm-hmm.
and I probably know most of them.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm based over here. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
I live here in Las Vegas and I love it.
From London to Las Vegas, that's quite a switch, isn't it?
You say it's a bit of a culture shock.
Yeah, I'm from Rome. So,
I know what you mean.
Exactly. Like, where are the cobblestone streets? You know, that almost got me to move back.
I think they're in the Venetian. Right?
Yeah, but you know, that's all right. You talk me into it. I'll go check them out. Well, you'll be playing more detox tonight.
Of course, I will now.
Yeah, now
I'm addicted. I'm going to come back and play the one tomorrow.
Now you've got the fever.
I'm going to celebrate, providing I can get up in time tomorrow. I'll be here.
Yeah, be careful, because that's the prelude to every great downfall, sir. So please,
I'll try.
I hate to see you, you know.
I've got a lot of experience here.
But we're rooting for you, all right?
Okay, Mark, thank
thanks
you.
A lot for speaking to us. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
And see you around.
Tomorrow.
You mean it? Promise? Promise?
The same spot here tomorrow, that would be excellent. Marco, thanks a lot.
I'll be here the whole time. He's dreaming. Well, thanks, sir.